Ladies and gentlemen, the armbar submission comes at the official time, 2 minutes, 30 seconds of round number one for your winner from Brazil, by Cavalo, Fabricio
Bernardo. Essa é pro Brasil, rapaz. É tudo...
Beautiful jiu-jitsu on display tonight. Did you expect a first round finish so quickly?
Yeah, for sure. This is a strategy. I'm very happy, man. This is very important fight for me, you know. This I'm waiting for a long time. My whole life is like a victory, and I'm very happy. You know, I'm almost crying now, you know.
It's not a ranked opponent at heavyweight, but a very well-respected fighter coming up to heavyweight to test himself in this division. What did you expect from Gustafsson at heavyweight?
Yeah, for sure, man. He punched very hard. He punched a lot when I tried to take it down him. He's strong. I have a training a long time ago with him, you know, like 80 years ago. And he said he broke my nose, but I never broke my nose in my life. But he said that, you know. But it's okay, man. He's a nice guy. I saw his face. I just say to him that like, he's just inside the cage and that's it.
After discussing with you this week, you know, your last training camp, it wasn't ideal for you. And I think you admit that showed in your performance. But with a full training camp looking as good as you did today, I mean, what's next for you, my friend?
Yeah, but then next, I have this victory now in my mind. I want to have to think about the next step. But I want to say one thing in Portuguese too. You know, it's very important to me, man. Galera do Brasil, galera que me segue. Essa luta é bem importante para mim. Só tenho uma palavra que é gratidão. Então vou falar alguns nomes aqui. Cobrinha Jiu-Jitsu, meu irmão Felipe, Ricardo, my physical training, Eric Faro, Babalu, Vanderlei, Guto, fisioterapia, Rômulo Barral, Filipones, a minha família também, a minha esposa que me aguenta todo, sempre me aguenta, que Deus o livre, tem que ter paciência para me aguentar. O Lioto, que me ajudou bastante, meu primo, o Dida, o Ali. Ali, appreciate Ali for everything, man. And eu queria agradecer o Brasil também, o UFC Brasil, que sempre me dá moral. Fico muito feliz com o UFC Brasil. O Canal Combate, Rhodes, eu não sei quem está comentando aí contigo, mas Minotauro. Aproveitar esse momento, entendeu? Quisiera enviar um saludo a meus companheiros de las transmissões em espanhol. Hace 8 anos que lo hago e tenho muito contento de hacerlo com os outros. Tenho a melhor equipe e um especial a Victor Dávila, meu amigo. Vale? Os fãs brasileiros, muito obrigado. E faz esporte bet aí. Hey! That's it. Thank you.
Congratulations, my friend. Safe travels home and enjoy this victory.
Thank you. Who's hey?